Happy Friday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. All eyes on Tropical Storm Faye. This morning it had strengthened overnight. Heavy rain bands in Delaware and New Jersey. It's moving north now at 10 miles an hour. Tropical Storm Faye's impacts will be primarily New Jersey, New York City, Long Island, New York, Connecticut, upstate New York, and especially Vermont. But the track from the cone for the National Hurricane Center as of this morning, west of Maine. So the impacts from the wind and the heaviest of rain will not be in our state. We will receive some impacts from Faye. Let's go through our total storm tracker. And again, New York City, really, and northern New Jersey, really getting that rain. Long Island, New York, upstate New York. You can see it tracking tonight into Albany, New York, Western Mass, and eventually into Vermont. Now, the outer bands, you can see at 4:30 tomorrow morning, bringing us thunderstorms. You might be woken up tomorrow morning with a couple of rumbles of thunder. It's going to be torrential rain, especially western and southern Maine. But those bands will go all the way out down east. And again, scattered thunderstorms during the afternoon tomorrow. It should be cloudy through much of the day, but we might see some late day breaks in the clouds and some dry weather. But again, the chance with this tropical system nearby for thunderstorms is all afternoon, but the heaviest of rain tomorrow will be in the morning. Let's look at the rain chances again. Highest in the morning, going down during the afternoon. And we're not going to get as much rain as New York State will get. We're going to get between a half inch and an inch and a half of rain. If you get a thunderstorm, you'll definitely feel the heavier rain. But again, today, warm and muggy inland, 78 at the coast, mid-80s in Augusta. We're looking at 82 in Sanford. It will feel warmer with that heat index. The dew points still staying high through tomorrow. A little bit better tomorrow or on Sunday, but it's still going to be muggy early next week. Tomorrow will be cooler with that rain and cloud cover, but still quite muggy. On the 8-day, impact weather for Saturday because of the rain from Faye and thunderstorms, too. Again, Sunday looks partly sunny now. It's still going to be warm. It's still going to be humid, and that will fire up thunderstorms during the afternoon, but generally a pretty good day. You can get out there to the pool, to the lake, to the beach. And on Monday, it looks warm and muggy as well.